Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning, and of course, good morning. How you doing? How are you doing? It's a Monday morning. Ugh, I know, I know. It's that Monday morning vibe, that Monday morning feeling of the weekend's over, but it only just began. Hi everyone. Today we are playing Half-Life 2, Episode 1. Which is one of the standalone DLCs. I last played this in June of 2012, so it's been about 10 years. It's about 12 hours long, so we should finish this week. If not before the end of the week, probably Thursday, I would imagine we should finish this. And then maybe we'll do some more of those escape room things on the Friday, because they were pretty fun. Not they weren't all great, but they were pretty fun. So we'll probably do that this week. I have my tea. I feel like I'm ready to go. I'm not really ready to go. Hi, but I feel like I'm ready to go. I feel like I should be ready to go. Maybe that's more appropriate. Oh, okay. Well. It's in the wrong resolution again, so, yep, we had this with Half-Life 2, it was just, like, in the weirdest resolution, so, let me fix that.
Therefore, I repeat, evacuate City 17 at once, if not sooner. I cannot state this without enough
720 by 576.
On a lighter note, if
hell?
You are already in one of our designated safe zones, I feel obliged to point out that a more fortunate side effect of the reactor's destruction is the complete removal of the Combine's reproductive suppression field. Previously, certain chains important to the process of embryonic development were selectively prevented from forming. This is no longer the case. For those so inclined, now would be an excellent time for procreation. Which is to say, in layman's terms, you should give serious consideration to doing your part for the revival of the species. We must make the most of the time we have, as it is by no means certain how much time we have secured ourselves before the Combine attempt to restore their dominion.
Combine is all about the banging.
As they certainly shall. Since this is, in fact, the first opportunity we have had to speak openly of the baleful influence of the Combine, there is much ground to cover. And, in fact, I hope to institute a series of useful bulletins in the days ahead. However, for now, we will have to content ourselves with some relatively meager exposition. The destabilization of the City 17 reactor has had repercussions that were not entirely unexpected, although we hardly dared speak this hope ahead of time. The destructive pulse forced a damper on the entire network of linked Citadel reactors. Thus, for the time being, I believe that all Combine portals have failed completely, as well as all communications systems based on that technology. In short, the Combine are completely cut off. Combine forces currently stationed on Earth are now isolated units, stranded. However, this is most likely a temporary state of affairs. As we once learned to our dismay, even the relatively tiny fracture at Black Mesa gave our enemies an opening which they were able to force ever wider as they poured through in greater numbers. In addition to the completely xenotheric species, there are many modified post-human allies still remaining on Earth who will be doing their utmost to re-establish lines of communication and supply with the larger forces. Even so, there is greater reason for hope now than at any time in the past decade.
Oh, Grayson, hello.
We have made, in secret, several technological advances which we will do our best to deploy in advance of the Combine's return. We continue to diligently assemble and train a new generation of scientists and technicians. For what the Combine fear the most is not any tangible human weapon, but our will, our intellect, our ability to respond selectively and rationally to every terror they turn against us. We place our firmest hope in the human spirit, even knowing how easily it may be shattered. We have all seen friends and family crushed by the Combine. Some of our neighbors have allowed themselves to be co-opted and purged of their humanity by the military machine. and those who resisted have met a most terrible fate. Still, I cannot overstate how important it is that we retain our humanity. Only this will allow us to hold together as we must for their inevitable return and what is certain to be unimaginable retaliation. And, oh yes, if you missed any part of this message, it will loop repeatedly until there is no point in looping it any longer. I apologize for any inadvertent errors or omissions. As you can imagine, we have had scarcely time to record, let alone rehearse. What's that, Eli? Oh, right. This has been Dr. Isaac Kleiner, formerly of Black Mesa, now simply a citizen, like all of you, of Earth. Let me just add to all those who can hear me now, as we struggle out of the shadow of our malefactors, welcome back to the light.
That was a pretty good message.
Now, where did I put that calculator?
That was a pretty good message. Good job, Kleiner.
Careful, Lamar. These lamps are quite hot. Is this on?
Yeah, you did a great job. You did a great job. It was basically just saying, prepare for the worst, hope for the best, and bang a lot. Which is a motto I can get behind.
Tell me, Dr. Freeman, if you can. You have destroyed so much. What is it exactly that you have created? Can you name even one thing? I thought not.
Vortigons coming to my rescue. Or something. Hi, dog.
Can help me over. Oh my God.
Hello.
Gordon.
Apparently I can stand
so
up.
So worried. Hey, the gravity gun. Give it to him, dog.
Yeah.
There, Gordon. Dog's happy to see you. I can tell. Okay, dog. Go get the monitor set up so we can check in with my dad.
Remains to be seen halfway through. Yeah, well, that's never gonna happen. We'll never find out.
I'm so sure I wouldn't find you here. The Citadel's really coming apart.
Oh, jeez.
I still don't know how we got out of there. The last thing I remember is brain falling, huge explosion, and then I heard Vortigons.
Mm-hmm.
Next thing I knew, Dog was digging me out of the rubble.
Yep. Same.
It's all so strange.
Hmm.
We should... It's my dad. We've been trying to reach him for hours. Wait till he hears that we found you.
Okay, but how do I... I can't get up there.
Come on!
The puzzles begin already. Hey, dog.
Are you there?
Alex, come in.
Jack, there's so much interference. Hey, Doc, give me a hand with this. Okay. Little to the right. There we go. Hold it there. We got it. Dad.
Alex, where are you? Please, God, tell me you're out of the city.
Well, not quite yet.
What?
But listen, Dad, we found him.
You found Gordon? But listen, you two have to get out of the city. The Citadel could blow at any moment.
There's no question that it will, I'm afraid. Our remote sensors indicate the process is accelerating toward a dark energy flare.
Izzy.
Anyone left in the vicinity will be subjected to energetic events whose
Isaac,
effects are
please.
Beyond my powers of speculation. The ravages to cellular material are
unimaginable. Reiner, stop!
Dad?
Oh, dear. Eli, I'm sorry, but surely there's no need for undue alarm. Alex is well out of harm's way by now.
Well, actually, we're still at the Citadel.
What? Oh, dear. But there's really no time. The core is exceedingly close to collapse. Why, there's no way to get far enough without first... Well, nothing short of a direct intervention in the core could possibly retard the reaction.
You mean... going in?
Into the core, yes. But it's far too dangerous to consider. The chamber will be bathed in radiation.
Well, you do have the hazard suit. If we found a way into the Citadel, it's possible we
Alex,
could...
no!
But Dad!
Izzy, talk some sense into her!
I'm sorry, Eli, but I don't see any other way. It would help us evacuate more citizens.
We can do this, Dad.
Okay, Alex. Okay, just promise me. Promise me that you won't take a single unnecessary risk.
I promise. I love you.
I'm not sure that I will. I'll probably take some unnecessary risks, but...
Don't worry. I'll see you soon. No. Don't worry.
Alright, let's get going then.
Let's see if we can find a way into the Citadel from somewhere along the rim.
Along the rim.
Dog,
okay.
A little help, please. Thanks.
Thanks, boy.
Okay, boy. Pack up and meet us on the far side of this ridge. Whoa. What a drop.
Yes, yeah, quite the long way down.
After you, Gordon.
We're going down? Oh, Jesus Christ. All right. Hi, Pip. Okay. After the jump. You can make that, of course you can. Okay. Well,
why is dog taking so long? Dog, look out! Oh my God, dog, are you all right?
Of course he is, he's fine.
You scared the hell out of me. Now stay with us and help us find a way over. I cannot believe we're trying to get back in that place.
Similar little thing.
This isn't gonna be easy.
You got anything?
Well, dog, what do you think? Any ideas? All right, dog. That's not too helpful. Be a way to get across. How? What about dog? Dog, where are you going? Was it something I said? Huh? Dog, what are you? I think dog.
What the hell is happening?
Tightened.
Whoa! Careful.
Look out!
Jesus Christ. What the fuck are you doing?
Dog, really, that was a little close. What's gotten into you, huh? How exactly is this supposed to help us? What? Wait a minute. Oh, no. You're not serious.
Oh, has it got airbags? It doesn't even have seatbelts.
Well, Gordon, unless you have a better suggestion, he is a robot. He's done the math.
Right, is he? He didn't do the math. Huh? Sure, this is
get out of here as
probably not an unnecessary risk, right?
Go find Dad. We'll catch up. Don't worry. All right. I'll miss you too. Now, don't worry about me. I'll see you soon.
But this can only go well. Please don't mess this up.
Brace yourself, Gordon.
Yeah, I really wish there was, like, you know.
Okay, dog, let's do it.
Seatbelt. Seatbelt would be nice.
Okay. Careful, hold on. Whoa. Phew. Whew. Good throw, dog. Now go, boy, go on. You'll be fine, just... Uh-oh. What now? Whoa.
Uh-oh.
Hold on.
Should we... Oh. Survived.
All right, let's get off before the next ride starts.
Okay. Go, go. I thought you'd still on there. Okay. All right then. I guess we'll start looking around inside the Citadel. Probably don't want to drop down there. Okay. Fuck me.
My god, this place is really coming apart.
Yep. Okay. Around here? I'm not really sure where we're going, so. I'm just, Oh! Loading screen. I forgot about loading screens. Yeah, a map probably would be useful. We don't have the super duper gravity gun anymore either, by the way. It's just the regular gravity gun.
Oh my god.
What the fuck are those things? Stalkers?
Well, they shouldn't bother us if we didn't go along. I'll just disable this button. Damn, I can't get this down. It from the other side. We don't have time to look for another way around. How are we going to get through here? Roller lines. They could help us get out of here.
Good day.
Can you find where those roller lines are going? I've got an idea how to
use it. Okay, let me just have a little look through here. Oh, that's a dead stalker by the looks of things. Cool. Cool. What?
Major fracture detected. Medical systems.
Cool. Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go that way? I guess I'm supposed to go this way. Right? Over here. Oh. Hey, hey. Hey, sweet. Ah, suit still goes up to 200, so that's pretty cool. Oh shit.
In the right spot, and it's on our side. I'll hold it out where I can work on it.
There you go.
There it is. It's a lot more unstable, but it should last long enough to take out the stock. Okay. We can get through now.
Oh, yeah, it's a little bit unstable, isn't it? Jesus. Okay. Can't do anything over there. Let's keep going. Sneaky sneak under here. Any of them got guns I can have? No? You've made a clip. Whoa, wah, wah, wah. Sip. Okay. I'll turn that out after the stream. Thanks for making a clip. Oh, shit. Where are we going now? I guess we're jumping over. Ooh, careful, careful. Alright. Oh, shit. Fucking. There's guards. Oh. It's fine. I'm sure it'll be fine.
I'll be right behind you.
Yep. Just want to see him. Okay. Oh, is this the room where they took all my guns away? There's no chance of getting them back, is there? Because I think they all got disintegrated. Dread to think. Dread to think what went on in most of this place, honestly.
What the hell are those things?
What things?
Maybe this console has some useful information.
Those things?
Let me see if I can pin down a path to the core.
I can still deliver Earth, but not without your help. The portal destination is untenable. Surely you can set the relay elsewhere. There's no way I can survive in that environment.
Thank God, it's just an old recording.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it's a recording.
You must be joking. I can't possibly... Oh, all right, damn it, if that's what it takes. Just hurry, he's right behind me. Oh, shit.
What the hell?
I don't know, it was fucking awful though. I mean, I didn't actually take any damage.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, no, I don't know what that was. Oh no, not again.
What's going on in there?
Well, maybe it's gonna boost up my gravity gun again. That's what it did last time. Yeah, it did that last time. Okay, cool. Well, this will be make things easier. Yeah. It will. I don't know if it will, but it will be handy for sure. For sure. Oh. There we go. Thinking. Right, I'm just double checking, make sure it's not going to just like collapse on us. I think we're fine. That's gonna collapse on us. Things floating around. That's too far away. That's too far away. Okay, let me just go back here. Let me see if there's anything back here. No. Nothing. Here, I can get one. There we go. Oh, there's a sponge from there. I totally didn't see that. Assholes. good? Okay. So I'll have a check down here. Just in case. Just in case there's any secrets. I don't think there's any secrets. I don't think this is going to be like the main game where there was little hidden secret packages. Oh, that has a thing in front of it. Okay, that's fine. There we go. We're all good. We're all good. You all right? Sneaky under here. Okay, that doesn't sound good, but that's fine. Let's keep going. Exploding.
Whoa. Did you see that?
No, I didn't. What happened? Oh, it crashed. Okay, I'm gonna go in there in a sec. Oh, I thought there might be something down here. There isn't. There's hardly any secrets. Not even like a little secret. Just like, no secrets. Done? Okay. It's not really done, but we just have to keep going. We'll just keep going. It's fine. I'm sure it'll be fine.
Looks like this could be a transport elevator to the core. Oh.
Well,
look up. Watch out. Here comes more.
Is that it? We good?
Heads up.
Oh.
Last time.
Oh.
What's going on?
Ow. Piss off. There we go.
Good job.
Don't worry, it's fine. It was one of those stalker things messing around with us. Okay, it's going a lot quicker. Yeah, why is it going so much quicker? I'm slightly concerned about this.
I think I see a stop down below. Let's get off there and see where it leads. Look out! Run!
Oh, well, let's hope we can find a way back up again, because we come down a long way. They're probably trying to open a portal or something.
Looks like they're deliberately trying to blow the reactor. But why? Oh my god. It looks pretty far gone. I hope Dr. Kleiner was right about this. Let's
cool.
See if we can find a way through the control room.
It almost looks like an egg, like a frogspawn type egg thing.
The elevator's down in the core entry.
Eggle.
Let me see if I can call it back to this level.
Egg. No, I didn't say anything. I said, what are you doing?
These readings are off the chart. I hope it's not.
No, I didn't say Google. I didn't say Google, I said Eggle.
Sometimes I make mistakes, but I can learn from them. Sorry about that, Matt. To report a problem, you can send feedback.
It's fine, don't worry about it.
Gordon,
it's fine.
I wish there was something else to do to help.
Sorry, I missed that. Google was talking to me. See, I said it that time, and it didn't. Okay. Cool. So... I need to, right, because you assholes. Right. Oh, come on. Go in the hole. Stop messing about and go in the hole. What the fuck? Oh, it's already got one in the hole. Okay, never mind. Can't put one in the hole if it's already got one in the hole. No matter how hard you squeeze, it ain't going in. takes us over to here. Well, there's a ladder. Okay, there's a ladder. Oh. Okay. Alright, now what? This way? Okay. So I need to get a thing and put it in there. Somehow. Can I get one from back here? That's doing something. That's good. That's good, right? It's doing something. Go through here. Fools. Oh, this doesn't look like... We're through. It's fine. We made it. Hi. Are we? Okay, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. So I've got to wait for that to finish pulsing before I can go over here. Okay. So that's another one. I don't know how many more of these we need. I'm gonna guess that probably at least one. These things usually come in threes, right? As long as those things keep popping up every so often, then we'll be fine. Oh, fuck. Whoa! Get out of here. Hello. sure I'm going over there. Okay. Am I? Oh, no, not quite. Here we go. Back here. Right, good. I can hear more baddies. Okay. There's another door there. What the fuck happened? Jesus. Hello? Oh, okay. Oh, right. Gotcha. Okay. Aha. One more. Come on. Get the timing right. Come on! Oh, just too sad. This is a second too late. There we go. Let's just spam it in the end. Oh. There we go. We're done. Oh, I need to do one in there as well. There we go. Why is my suit drained? Why has my thing gone back to how it was? Ooh. 30? Ooh. Hello.
Gordon!
Yeah, hello.
You did it!
Yeah.
The containment system's back in place.
Great.
It won't last forever, but at least we've bought a little time.
Okay.
While you were in there, I did some poking around on the control data. They were trying to start a chain reaction, all right. But destroying the Citadel is just a side effect. Since we took out Brain's reactor, this is the only way they have to send a transmission packet back to wherever they came from.
Oh.
I can't tell what the packet contains, but it's important enough that they're willing to sacrifice the whole Citadel to send it off. We need to get it back to my dad and Dr. Kleiner at the outpost right away.
Okay.
I'm pulling down a copy. Whatever it is, I have a feeling it's bad news for all of us.
Sure.
There's something else.
Yeah?
It's Judith.
What about?
I'm fairly sure I've pinned down the location of the project. It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact, or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work, if it were discovered by the Combine. We'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is where we think it is, then it should be no more than... I'm gonna cut this short. We may have been spotted. She's in serious trouble. We need to get this and the transmission packet to my dad. He'll know what to do with it.
Okay. I mean, I'm not that worried about Judith. She did kind of sell us out in the first game. I don't know if you remember that.
Hell out of here. Uh-oh. I think they felt that. I've secured an exit elevator. It's this way.
Okay, I mean, it's a good job you're here, because, like, I would have got to the first door and be like, well, can't open the door.
Something tells me they don't want us reading their mail. This lift will take us to a train platform. If we can hitch a ride, it should take us straight out of the city.
Should.
Hey, the gravity gun's back to normal.
Yep.
Well, it was nice while it lasted.
Yeah, it was. I'm glad you've got a gun, though, because, like, this is not really going to do an awful lot. Maybe we'll get a gun at some point. Good job.
That'll slow down, but not for long.
Okay, well, how about we get this door open? Alright, let's get through the door.
Company. They won't be expecting this. You ready?
You're gonna need to shoot this guy, though.
Coast is clear. This is our train. Let's get in. Come on, let's get in.
Bye, little Rhino Mines. Have fun.
What's in this copy we made, but they're not thrilled about us having it. You know, all things considered, we're not Oh no. It's a stalker car. God damn the Combine. This is what happens to you if you resist. Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. God, I hope you don't remember. Let's see where this train is headed.
Okay. Also, let's see if we can get some guns or something.
It's too late. Thank God we're not on foot. Let's hope the worst is over.
Somehow.
It looks like you saved our lives again.
Yeah.
What's that? Oh my God. yourself.
How exactly? Oh, okay. Alex?
Gordon, help me! Please!
I'm trying.
That's it. Keep pulling.
I'm not doing anything.
Help! Get it off!
I'm trying! Come on, let's get out of here. They make horrible noises. Just like that.
Hold up a sec.
I can make horrible noises too. Are you okay?
I gotta catch my breath.
Okay, alright.
Okay. Well, this might not be as easy as I thought.
Yeah, well, yeah.
We're in the same boat as the other evacuees now.
Yep.
On foot to a train station. Let's head for the surface.
Sure. I mean, we probably made a little bit of headway. At least. I mean, it's a good job you've got that thing, because... seriously, we would be totally screwed without it. Oh no.
Careful. I hear turrets.
Yeah, me too. I also hear head crabs.
They've been here so long, they're out of bullets.
Yep. A little help here. Got some hoppers. Okay, we good? Okay, I think we're good. Alright. Let's take this with me then. Oh, careful. It is a highly explosive device, so maybe you shouldn't bash it into walls, Gordon. Just try not to bash it into walls. If you can avoid it.
I can't see a thing. I'm blind as a bat without that flashlight on. We need to get through that door.
What are you doing? Don't push me around, crazy woman.
Hey, air duct. You and Barney used to compete to see who could get in fastest without using a key.
Down there. Okay. Let's see what's down here. You down there, little head crab bastard. Right, just gotta wait for my auxiliary power to go back up again. Okay. chance. Nice. We have the shotgun. Huh. I thought that was already dead. Guess not. Nice. So got the pistol and a shotgun. Off. No. There's a little bit of health here as well. Anything in here? Can't open any of those. Okay, it's very dark now. Found a couple of guns. Oh. Outlines. Okay.
Keep your light on that zombie. You got it shut.
I'm gonna have to turn it off for a bit. Johnny Beard, hello, how you doing? I can hear there's bad stuff in here, but I need to turn it off for a sec. Okay, here we go. Johnny, well done on your beating the 8 games in 12 hours.
The Combine's defense field must have collapsed.
That's some good work. That's a lot of games. That's a lot of games. Yeah, I'm alright. I'm alright. I worked all day Saturday, so I was hoping I'd be able to stop by a bit.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Fucking funny, Alex. Fucking groaning at me like a zombie. Yeah, I worked all day Saturday, so I was at work for like 13 hours. So, yeah.
Looks like we found a troop train. What the hell is that? Hmm. A Combine zombie. That's like a Zombine. Right? Zombine, get it?
Considering you were like, terrified.
Look out! It's got a grenade!
No, it wasn't stressful. It's just a long day. It's just a really long day. Do you want to work your magic with this? I assume that's why we're here, right? No? Where else were we gonna go? Is there anywhere else we can go? No, this is as far as we can go. There's got to be something in here then. Oh, like literally just through this door. I totally didn't see it. No, it wasn't stressful. It's just a long day. 13 hours is just a long day. Oh, I can hear something out there. What about you? Yeah, I thought you might be. Music is still banging. Okay, I'm gonna have to turn my light switch off. Ah! Okay, I gotta turn it off again. Ah! Okay. Let's go back over here. Let's go back over here. Can't go through there? Huh. Okay, well that sucks. Lights are on. Okay, the lights are on in here. Apparently not anywhere else. Yeah, but that does mean we can go through here now.
Oh. I hate these things.
Yeah, me too. But now we have a source of light because we have a thing that's on fire. If we need it. Now, if I remember rightly, right. Now they can't get out because I've put the power in the way.
Good idea, Gordon. Wow, I wouldn't have thought you could plug up the burrow that way.
Well, Fortunately, I've played this before. Stop shooting at the car. Where is it? Let's get this open. Who's the Phantom Dennis? I don't know, it's episode one. Come in? Okay. It's episode one, so, you know. That's a lot. That's a lot of barnacles.
More of them.
I know. It's fine. Well. It's alright. Just wait. Just wait. 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 Stop using. Oh, you. It's fine. You don't really have to worry about it, man. So I'm just gonna let you shoot as much as you like. I'm just gonna wait for the barnacles to take these ones out. There we go. I'm just gonna let her do it. Because she seemingly has unlimited ammunition, so. We good? Got that one? Okay. Okay. You good? Stuck. Okay, well, I guess we go out the exit here. Classic Spark sitting back and letting the lady do all the work. Listen, if they want to do it, I'm not gonna let them. I'm gonna let them do it. Right? I'm not gonna get in the way. Especially not going to argue with the lady with a gun. Right. I normally would have said, if it was another player, I would have been like, hey, conserve your ammo, let the barnacles do all the work here. But it wasn't. She seems to have unlimited ammunition, so.
Marvin coming.
Ah!
Get back.
We got any more cars that I can push in there? No, what are you doing? Watch out below. Oh, get in there. I should block that up. Oh, where have I picked up a fucking grenade from? Guess it was in here somewhere. No, stop getting your grenade out, you idiot. Okay, no cars up here. We go up here. Don't even. Let's get this open. No more antlions. We're good. Well, I mean. Okay. That's that little job done. This very slowly, apparently. Okay. Well, he's not had a good time. Okay, that's probably where we need to go. So I'm going to just double check down here. Not really? That was in there. Rubbish. Alright. Come on, Alex. Let's go back up. Alex, come on. Let's go back up. Danger! High voltage!
You're lucky you got that hazard suit.
When we touch!
Nasty.
When we kiss! Ah! Why do you think I was running away? That's why I was running away. Did you not notice that? Oh, that hurt a lot. Why am I stuck here? We good? Wait. You're in here too? Fortunately, there was a lot of health in there. That made up for the fact that I exploded a barrel way too close to myself. It's like being a drunk golf fan. Get in the hole. It is. It's exactly like that. Get in the hole! It's very dark. That's not good. Yeah, that's not good at all.
Elevator. I would have settled for stair.
Hello. Very dark.
Keep your light on.
I can't keep the light on. I'm trying to. Stuff that could be potentially useful.
Hey, I hear the elevator is moving again. Here comes trouble. Shoot it.
Everything that's in here.
Keep the light on that zombie. Start all the way back from here. Where'd my flare go? Where'd my flare go? This is the one that's gone. Ah, grenade! Jesus. Was close.
What do you mean it was close? I died the first time. Oh my god.
I hope it's still light up.
Oh, I have a loading screen.
Thank God, it's still day. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, one sec.
Oh, God, no. No, 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 it's locked.
we take this one. If I can take, can I take this one off? If I can take this one off, then maybe yes. Maybe not.
Hold on, there must be some way to open this gate.
Yeah, I know how to open it. I'm just looking for a means to do it. Maybe it was in here? Maybe it was in here, like behind some stuff, and I just didn't see it. Let me have another look. Yeah, I know. Well, that's what I'm looking for. There you go. I found it.
That's it. See if the crank still works.
There you go. We got
Come
it.
On, Gordon, crank that thing.
Yeah, all right. Jeez.
Great. Okay, let's get to the train yard before the Citadel blows.
Well, we're a bit further away from...
Finally, fresh opening, which they were able to... Oh my god. Strider's really tore the hell out of this place.
Yeah, we should probably not linger. We should probably get going.
There are many modified post-human allies still remaining on Earth. I've never been happier to see Dr. Kleiner.
...to re-establish lines of communication and supply with their larger forces. Okay, there doesn't seem to be...
Even so, there is greater reason
anywhere
for hope
to go this way.
...than at any time in the past decade. We have made, in secret, several technological advances, which we will do our best to deploy in advance of the Combine's return. We continue to diligently assemble and train a new generation of scientists and technicians.
Behind you! They're looking for something.
Yeah, that's probably.
Us.
I mean... Said.
From the rooftops.
Burn 'em.
I was hoping we'd get in farther before they noticed us again.
Cool. Got one of these guns now. They're not great guns, but you know. They'll do, but they're no guns. I didn't do anything. It was like this when I got here.
While you figure this out.
Oh, it's another seesaw. Is that what this is? Yeah, well, you just told me to stay in here and figure this out. But guess what? I'm staying here to figure it out. don't think this is really going to work particularly well, but you never know. There we go. Okay, I've turned the fire off.
Nicely done.
Okay.
Let's head upstairs.
Hey, are you coming with, or are you going to stay there? Okay, you're going to stay there. Okay, fine. Hello? Can someone... Hello? Hello? Open the goddamn door. Open the goddamn door. Are you done? Right, let's go. Watch out for the dead body. Oh. Son of a bitch. Well, two can play that game. Right. Alex?
Bring that over here and I'll reach you.
Get it, ball. Alright, we'll watch out for snipers. Because apparently there are snipers.
Here while that sniper's covering the street.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, to be honest.
Gordon, that sniper almost took my head off.
Hmm. Well. How about... Can we...
Let me climb up and take a look at what we're walking into.
Okay.
They've got the street fortified up ahead. You run point, okay? I'll cover you from up here till you reach the far end. When the coast is clear, I'll catch up. Okay, looks like I can get that ladder down to you. Let me shoot out the latch.
Oh, you can shoot out the latch. Okay.
I might be a little rusty with this rifle. Nope, guess I'm not.
Fuck. Ow, I'm almost dead. What are you doing? Come on. Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay, good. Good job. Oh. There you go. Keep it going. Okay. All right. Can you? Thank you. Okay, I'm just gonna go back because I feel like something. And she's fine just sniping these dudes anyway. I can't go back because I've dropped down. Fuck. Shit. I feel like I missed some stuff and I can't go back to it now. Well, that sucks. Is there a button to press to turn this, keep this open? I don't know. Hello. Where we going? Alex. You going, Alex? Alex? Hello?
There's no telling how much time we have left.
Right, well then get move on.
It can't be that much farther to the train station. Whew. Glad that's over.
Yeah, me too.
Oh, oh God. Looks like the reactor's back on track for a meltdown.
Right, well then, let's hurry up then. Let's hurry up. Hurry up. Oh. Don't just stand there watching it. Get on with it.
I'd like to find another way around these buildings.
Well,
we really don't have time.
No, we don't.
Okay, let's get in. Come on.
Almost as bad as Resident Evil. Standing around watching people do stuff and not reacting to it. Yeah, well, I had to do good shooting because you stood right in front of me while I was shooting, you idiot. Regulations? News to me.
That beeping sound?
That's them coming through the door.
Get away from the doors!
Are we safe? Seemingly. Okay. All right. Cool. Let's go. Amazing how someone with as many health kits and stuff lying around as this is still dies. Back and pick up some of this shit. Okay. Oh. Oh. Thanks, I guess. Careful. Yeah.
Oh man, another powered lock.
Yep. Just gonna put these like over here. Kind of out of the way. Okay. Shotgun. And that. Okay, great. Into the vents I go.
Your vent crawling skills seem to be in high demand today, Gordon.
Okay, we'll check there in a minute. Let's down this level first. Let's see what's down here. Shit. Fuck. Well, I died. Okay, before we do that then. Let's go this way. Okay. It's probably not going to help us too much. Is that the way I came? Yeah, that's the way I came. So this is the way I need to go. Okay. Now we know that there's things down there. So if I do that. Perfect. Ta-da. Did it. Oh. Oh, shit. Hello? How do I get out of here? How do I get out of here? I'm stuck. I'm drowning. How do I get out? I'm dead. I've tried to do that before and it didn't work. Okay, for fuck's sake. It's open now. Okay. We good? Wait for my power to go back up again. Let's switch back to the shotgun. Okay. go. Got this ladder. And there we've got... Oh, careful. There's a lot of vent crawling going on. Okay. I think that's all of the... Okay, that one won't explode. That one won't explode. So that's two that's not going to explode when I fall on them. And this one won't explode. Okay, we're good. Ta-da. Here I am. Alright, I need to pee, so I'll be right back. All right, let's get back to it. Okay, where are we going? What are we doing? We're going through here, aren't we? Oh, another loading screen. Okay. Move this out of the way. Where are you going? I can't. Hello? Did you get them all? Because I literally couldn't do anything there to help. No, you didn't get more. Okay. Great. That's filled up our ammo. I guess that deactivates the thing down here. Yes. Awesome. Okay. I'm done. Hello.
Dr. Freeman, I'm coming with you.
Okay. Alex, you got some competition now. If you are coming with me though, you need to actually like shoot your guns and stuff. Just saying. Also, don't stand too close. I like my personal space. Oh. Just hear them rappelling and then all of a sudden. Okay, where do we go now? Through here? No.
Excuse me.
Well, what's up? What's my... Can't go through here. Where do we go? Through here? Why did no one tell me this was open?
What are you still doing here? Everyone should clear out of the city.
The Combine's not making it easy. We're trying to get enough people together to force our way through to the train station. People are meeting up in a safe house nearby.
Can you take us there?
You bet. Let's go. This way.
That's a new one. Hello, are you gonna get in?
Open the door.
There we go. Come on.
What's the password?
I'm not even gonna tell you to shut up.
Come on in.
That's a great password.
Previously, certain protein chains important to the process of embryonic development
You're
were selectively
daughter,
prevented
right?
from forming.
No.
This
My dad's
is
a
no longer the case. For those so inclined, now would be an excellent time for procreation.
Do you hear that, Alex?
Dr. Kleiner really telling everyone to get busy?
Yep.
Make the most of the time we have, as it is by no means certain how much time we have secured ourselves before the Combine attempt to restore their dominion, as they certainly shall. Since this is, in fact, the first opportunity we have had to speak openly of the baleful influence of the Combine, there is much ground to cover. And in fact, I hope to institute a series of
useful.
Let's find another way up.
Content ourselves with some relatively meager exposition. The destabilization of the city 17 reactor has had repercussions that were not entirely unexpected, although we hardly dared speak this hope ahead of time. The destructive pulse forced a damper on the entire network of linked Citadel reactors. Thus, for the time being, I believe that all Combine portals have failed completely. As well as all communications and space in short, the Combine are completely cut off. Combine forces currently stationed on Earth are now isolated units, stranded. However, this is most likely a temporary state of affairs.
Okay, through here. Okay, we're good.
Human allies still remaining on Earth who will be doing their utmost to re-establish lines of communication. Even so, there is greater reason for hope now than at any time in the past decade. We have made, in secret, several technological advances which we will do our best to deploy in advance of the Combine's return. We continue to diligently assemble and train a new generation of scientists and technicians. For what the Combine fear the most is not any tangible human weapon, but our will, our intellect.
Okay, I don't know if we can get out another way. I guess we have to go back up again now.
We place our firmest hope in the human spirit, even knowing how easily it may be shattered. We have all seen friends and family crushed by the Combine. Some of our neighbors have allowed themselves to be caught and purged of their
This isn't much of a safe house.
Still, I cannot.
I mean, I guess everything was boarded up before we came through, but still.
How the hell did you get out of the Citadel?
We're not exactly sure.
Yeah, not sure.
All I know is the Vortigaunts had something to do with it.
Mm.
But what about you, Barney?
I'm doing okay, just going crazy trying to...
They found us!
Aw, hell, Gordon, were you followed again?
Probably.
We stole some information from the Citadel on our way out. I don't know what it is yet, but it's important enough that they've been hounding us the whole way here.
Well, that puts the pressure on. Look, we gotta get moving. You guys know about the evacuation trains, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we've been planning to make a push on the train station. Now it looks like we're gonna have to cut a path through every chicken shit Metro cop who's having second thoughts about defending City 17.
If Gordon and I took a separate route, we could draw the Combine away from you. That'd give you a chance to get the trains filled up before we get there.
Really? Well, if you say so. Now, come here, look over here. Okay, across this bridge, over the rooftops, is a safe path to the station. You two head that way. I'll hit the streets and round up everyone who's been waiting. We'll meet you there.
Sounds good. Let's go.
Okay.
Hey, Gordon, before you go.
What?
I was getting tired of carrying this around. Listen, I don't have many more of these, so try not to lose this one, okay? Go on across, Gordon. She's waiting for you. You lucky dog, you.
What?
See you at the station.
I don't really need the crowbar, Barney, but thanks, I guess. Let's see, let's get the fuck out of here.
Shooting.
Yeah, this one's a little bit more accurate at distance. I guess I could use the crossbow. Oh, loading screen. Another loading screen. Oh.
Hey, a hospital. Keep an eye out for medical supplies.
Did that not go off? Definitely threw a grenade, but it didn't seem to do anything. Come back.
Get back.
That's what I told you to do. I don't know. Okay. Okay, back up again. Okay, okay. Ow. Yeah. Oh shit.
Wow. I mean, that was. Jesus, Gordon, you're a real terror.
I mean.
Think it's dead? Maybe you should whack it with a crowbar just in case.
Okay. Short work of them. I'm just going to replenish my ammo for this. There we go. Oh. Okay, let me just put this back here. No, stop closing that. I want to pick this up. Thank you.
So much for medical supplies. I found a shotgun.
You did. Well done. Can you get this door open, please? Thank you. Oh, watch out. Oh. How are we doing? Are we alright? We all good? Let me out of the goddamn home! Alright, was there any more health back here? No, I don't think so. We picked up a little bit of ammo, so I guess that's not the end of the world. Alright. Ah. Don't mind if I do. She says get back and then immediately runs into where the grenade is. What are you doing? What are you doing, you crazy lady? Checking. Can you do on this? So desperate to get in my way to find it. Okay, that doesn't open. This does. Hello? You sons of bitches. Found me. Yeah, you little bastard. Well, guess we're going down.
After you.
Hang on. I can hear something, I just can't see it. Hang on. Oh, fuck.
Oh, no! Gordon!
Yeah,
you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, God, more zombies!
How do we get out? Okay, I guess we go under here. Okay. Motherfucker. Yeah. Okay. Where the fuck are we going? Over there, I guess. Oh, fuck. Oh. No, this is, maybe that's where we need to get, is the other side of that. Cause this, that's not opening. Okay. So through here, and then we can go just straight across. Oh, okay, so this has got to go under here. But then what? Where's the fuse box? Turn the power on. Oh, it's there. We did it. Okay.
Sorry about leaving you alone down there, Gordon. I got a bit swamped.
Oh, shit.
I see you did all right without me.
Oh, they're already dead. So I wasted that grenade for nothing. Oh no, I hear a Darth Vader. Yep. Sake, you got me again. How did he manage to get me both times perfectly? Is that thing dead yet? Running out of ammo from a shotgun. So it's time to switch. I guess that's where we're supposed to go. Just gonna have a little look around just in case there's anything we missed. Don't think so. Okay. Let's go. Shit kind. Thank you. stuck there. Fuck. Please be health in here. Good? We good? We good. Whew. Train station, maybe. Maybe? Maybe. Maybe.
Maybe. At any rate,
oh.
The train station.
First, as a matter of great urgency, if you find yourself still within the confines...
Oh boy, they're onto us. Better find Barney and get moving.
There you are. I wondered if you were going to make it in time.
Sorry to be late. The combine. What's the plan?
I'm sending folks out in groups. And like I said before, if you can keep them safe and provide cover, we might actually stand a chance of reaching the escape trains.
Sounds good. Send out the first group.
Here we go.
Is this where we're supposed to be? Is this where I'm supposed to be going? I don't know. Over here? Here we go, everyone.
Behind you! Well, that wasn't so hard. We should have everyone over there.
You're supposed to wait till everybody else is on board first.
Right, but there's things out there that I could help get rid of. So let's not have this over here. Right, where did that drop? Here. Okay. Let's put that there. Is there another one? down there. There we go. Any more? No, I think we're good.
Take care of the citizens, Gordon. They're counting on you.
Okay, is it just two of them? Don't stop. Okay.
We've got you covered. Hurry up, people.
Come on. Go, 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 go.
Hey, Freeman, get back out there and help.
Okay. I guess there's more. Alrighty. Let's keep going. Wow, that hits hard. Where are we?
Thanks, Freeman!
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, they're safe. Go for it.
Fuck me.
Bring another group of citizens, Gordon.
Yeah. I just took a beating. Get back out there and help. So that lad's staying in there and not helping. Yeah, I know, right? There we go. That'll get rid of it. Okay, can't get around that way. I'll go around. Okay, let's just pop it down there for a sec. Just in case we get any more. fellas with bright ideas. Put one there. Right, there was another one that dropped, right? Where did it go? Maybe not. I mean, I'll take this one anyway. I'm not sure where the other one went. Here? Okay, great. Can you stay close? Coming from. You got that, Alex? You got that?
Keep your heads down.
Just in case it wasn't obvious enough.
Hey, Freeman, get back out there and help.
How many more people we got? Come on, hurry up.
Here, have a med kit.
What?
Take this med kit.
Thanks. Connie. Fuck. Whoa.
Dr. Freeman.
Take this med.
I do love that noise. It's a very satisfying thunk noise.
Oh.
Okay. Just broken my leg. Trust fine. Trust fine.
Keep your heads down. That was a close one.
Come on, let's go.
We've got you covered.
Hello. Come on. How many more? Is that it?
Here, patch yourself up.
Thanks. Is that it? Are we done?
But get back, Doc. I'm sure you want to help everyone else get to safety first.
I guess not.
Okay, they're safe. Go for another group.
That was it. I thought we'd done.
Make sure you get there safe and sound.
Well, we'll try. I'm not gonna make any promises. Oh, we moved. Barney's here as well, okay. Nope. Must be the last two because Barney's with us, right? Busy?
Hurry up, people!
Come on. Come on. Alright, let's go. Let's go.
That should keep them off our backs for a while.
Who am I kidding?
Alright, finally.
Train once you're clear.
Okay then. Don't take too long about it, yeah?
Here, let's open up this next track.
Okay. See you later.
Bye, Barney. Good luck.
See you when I see ya.
How comes Barney can go through those blue gates? Is it because he's got his special combine armor or something? Right, well, that is a good time to stop because it's just gone 1 o'clock. So let's do a little save. Save, overwrite that one, that's fine. Do a little save and we'll leave it there. Thank you very much for hanging out with me today. Grayson, thank you as always for the honk and for the using the sound alerts. Do appreciate it. I'll be back tomorrow. We'll continue this tomorrow. I've played this, I have a play time of it before I started today of about 12 hours. Now I don't know if that means that the whole game, I can't remember if how many times I've played it through. Maybe once or maybe twice. I don't know. But we'll probably get through most of this, if not all of this, this week. If we finish it tomorrow, because I feel like we've gone pretty far through this already. If we finish it tomorrow, then I guess we'll just do episode 2 as well this week. And just get through both of them this week. And then maybe start something new next week. But yeah. So I'm going to go. Because I've got to go and do a food shop. And I've got to go and I've got some other stuff to do. And I've got some dice polishing to do today. So yeah. So I'm going to go and get started on doing all that. And I'll be back tomorrow morning. Enjoy the rest of your day as best you can. I know it's a Monday, so it's probably not going to happen very much. And you've probably got lots of work to do and all the rest of it. But try and enjoy your day as best you can. I'll be back tomorrow, play some more of this. And then, we'll see how we go on. Thanks very much for watching. Look after yourselves. Be good. And if you can't be good, be careful. I'll see you later. Bye, everyone. Bye.